Residents evacuated from Piney Point can now return home, but the wastewater reservoir is still leaking. Water is being pumped out right now as we speak. The drinking water in the area is checked, and so far it is said to be safe.